members were first shown this proposed design, I think there would have been a few heart attacks by some of the traditionalists who didn't like it then and don't like it now. Far too modern. But it's become an iconic part of the ground now. And the argument by the committee here, who were often seen by some people as being a bit old-fashioned and fuddy-duddy, actually had the foresight to think, England had applied for that 1999 World Cup, but the ICC only gave